There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must stand together as one. There are people dying, it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change, make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need. You know the world, we are the children. Just you and me.
When you're down and out and there's no hope at all, well, if you just believe, there's no way you can fall.
Well, let's realize that a change will only come
when we stand together and
about the generations, and they say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children, so that they know it's a better world for them. I think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. Much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space.